Hi, I start this special tutorial chain to answer the question why is Windows so slow or why is computer so slow. Whatever the cause, there are a lot of ways to help speed up Windows and make your PC work better, even without upgrading your hardware. Please follow me at Fauzi Academy on YouTube. Many programs are designed to start automatically when Windows start, where you can't see them running. That's helpful for program you use a lot, but for program you rarely or never use, this wastes precious memory and slow down the time it takes Windows to finish starting up. Sometimes the program add an icon to the notifications area on the taskbar, where you can see it running. Look there to see if there are any program running that you don't want to start automatically. Point to each icon to see the program name. Be sure to click the show hidden icons button so you don't miss any icon. System configuration is an advanced tool that can help identify problems that could prevent Windows from starting correctly. Open system configuration by clicking start button, clicking control panel, clicking system and security, clicking administrative tools, and then double click system configuration. Click on general tab, service to start up. Start window with basic service and drivers and the other service and the startup program that you select. Click on startup tab. List applications that run when the computer start up by clearing the checkbox next to the name of the program you want to stop. Then computer asking you to restart for the action to take effect. Also, auto run for Windows, a free tool that you can download from the Microsoft website, shows you all of the program and the processes that run when you start Windows, opening the auto runs for Windows program. And then by clearing the checkbox next to the name of the program you want to stop. Thank you for watching Fauzi Academy. Please subscribe, share this video, favorite, and like.